Hey everyone, what's up? Welcome back to Mad Scientist Clash, day four, final day. So our current rank before starting is 1200. It's usually pretty close to like that top 100 area. I did have a little bit of a stronger finish yesterday, so I'm not sure exactly where this is going to go quite yet. Maybe might have a chance at a top 100 finish. I don't know. I think it's, again, just really depends on how today goes. But I mean, we're up there right now, so that's cool. It's a little surprising. But anyways, let's get rolling on this last day and see where we land. I don't think anybody's really surprised on how that went. Sweet. Look at that, and all characters. Unless we stop the bleeding finally. PC deck. Let's see, 82181 should be the back end of top 100, I think. Let's see. Yeah, I think right outside. So probably about one, I'd say 70 in the end is what I'll guess. Yeah, but I'm not surprised. It was a very weird clash. The PC decks at the top kind of just kill momentum left and right, and you never know if you're going to hit one, so I was just kind of wonder if some of these people get lucky, or some of them are just rolling heavy PC decks that are on Clash, or what, like even this, I mean, that has to be a PC deck, so, but yeah, whatever, not too bad, I'll still get some stones off, it's pretty cool, but that'll do it for Mad Scientist Clash, once again, thanks for stopping by, if you like this video, please remember to give it a like. Hey everyone, congratulations to our first milestone number 1 10k gem giveaway winner, and thank you to everyone for your continued support of the channel. In celebration of the super positive response we received to the first milestone of the giveaway, we're going to up the prizes for milestone number 2. When we reach 1,000 YouTube subscribers, we will be giving away 20,000 gems to 2 separate winners. That's 40,000 gems total for milestone 2. As always, all you have to do to enter is hit that subscription button and comment down below. It's truly random, and the more videos you comment on, the better chance you have of winning. Good luck everyone.